Made by Glenn Brown and a few dollars from some of the other boys. They wanted to see Jim Warrick get shrink-wrapped. See? To the cold. This is CFI initiation for the shop. Charlie Bob loves this initiation. And Jim is a very good sport, as you can tell. And when you've got about six or seven guys like these guys got a hold of you, especially the Smurf Bear. You just don't know where. Okay. Here's what we have. Dinner for two, Beefmaster. Movie for two, Cinema 6. Babysitting him.
Hopefully, sir.
Now, everybody make sure they get a picture of this. Jim claims to be the great Houdini, or Houdini. And a very good sport at that. See, he's already worming his way out of it like he does everything. Some of the gang around here. It's kind of, a lot of people don't know about it. It's kind of a private joke. Some of you do.
You're next.
Alrighty, our next drawing is going to be for Glenn's treat. Complimentary. Glenn's treat, dinner for two at the Joppa restaurants of your choice. Okay. And our winner is April Black's grandma, Linda Sturgis. So you get to Linda Sturgis, that's April's grandma, and she gets to be...